So today I'm going to be facing the All-American Palm Beach Atlantic pitcher Ashley. I think it's Ashley Jones. I don't know. I don't know who this Johnny come lately is. I have no idea. Bottom line is, the deal is, she thinks she's going to strike me out. There is no way in heck that she's going to be able to strike me out. Coach, what percentages of her striking me out?
Zero.
She's a girl. Girls are not, and I'm not trying to be mean, but girls are not nearly as good at sports as guys are. I didn't make the rules.
Yeah. Yep. Five more.
In your face, Palm Beach Atlantic. Yep. One arm. Got it?
You might want to start on the grass.
Tell me when.
Push it.
Woo!
That's it?
Yeah! Weak! So weak! I cannot wait to hit the crap out of this girl pitching. I'm so excited. Getting ready to do it right now. We're going to the Palm Beach Atlantic Sailfish dugout. Hello.
Hey.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Crosstown rival. She went to Dwyer with the Gardens. Gardens is better. We're here with Coach Kimmy, the head coach of the Palm Beach Atlantic softball team. A lot of rumors, a lot of talk about this. What is your honest opinion? Do I make contact with Ashley or do I strike out?
No,
now, don't stick up for your teammate just because she's your teammate. What do you honestly think?
Jason, you're gonna be embarrassed. It's gonna be bad. I'm really sorry.
Strike out?
She's pretty much amazing. Yeah.
We're going with a prediction of strikeout, yeah. Definitely.
Yeah, big old K. Probably a strikeout looking.
There's no way. Really?
Yeah, Jason. I saw you in high school.
Okay.
I love you, but
all right.
I'm just thinking it's not going to be good.
We shall see. We're getting ready to do it right now. Ashley's out there pitching, and we're going to talk to her in a second. I am here with the victim, Ashley Jones, here. Now, I was just talking to your coach, and Coach Kimmy said there is a 100% chance that you're going to strike me out. How do you feel about that kind of pressure?
I don't think it's much pressure. I feel good about that.
You do?
Yeah, I'm glad my coach is confident, and I'm confident myself. And
so what's the deal with this riser ball? Is that your number one pitch?
It has been,
Oh, please bring it on. I was YouTubing videos all day.
Oh,
I seen Jenny Fish pitch. I am so ready for this. Well, good luck.
Thank you.
Psych! All right, we're getting ready to do it right now.
Last bit of advice I got for you. Go hard or go home, dude.
All right, full gorilla. Full gorilla. All right, good.
Is he choking
up? No stride.
Yeah, a little bit.
Whoa. Take the donut off.
That was already your head.
Oh yeah!
Dude, I need to go buy a lottery ticket.
For real.
Powerball.
Charging the mound.
Jake, you might take it.
I hope you hit.
You might look like you have biceps now. Hey,
Jaber,
you alright?
That's not a new batter.
That's a new batter.
That's a new batter.
All right, hit my pitch.
Absolutely.
0-0 now.
Oh yeah.
She hit him again.
I'm not doing that on
you
purpose.
You are leaning into the pitch.
I'm not doing it on purpose, I swear.
He's
got to
be on the plate. He's got to be.
So what do you think? How do you think that went?
that's when I hit you. I apologize for that. That wasn't too good.
Yeah.
My
Sometimes
arm. You gotta attempt to move out of the way, though.
Oh, okay. I thought she was kind of headhunting here, but that's just me.
Virginia did say, hiding in, you know?
Hit me, so. No. And she did twice, so good job. Yeah. Very good. Great job.
Thank you.
Very nice job. I lost the bet, so whatever Palm Beach Atlantic softball team wants me to do, I am at their mercy. Bigfoot is real! Rah!